The match finished by shootouts. So how was it for you, for your team?
Obviously a very disappointing result. We would have hopefully gone through to the next game, but I think we play well most part of the game, and Latvia get some goals and get some momentum, and we were equal teams, and it's obviously disappointing for us not to win today.
In the last two matches you finished by in tie, so are you sad that maybe you can beat it Switzerland, and you were really close to be in a final four?
Yeah. It just shows you how quick Floorball can turn. You know, we are very close to an amazing semi-final, and then we lose two extra times. So it's disappointing.
Thanks a lot.